Hey guys, back with our video, and this time I will be reacting to the Hololive rankings, top 40 Hololive song originals this week, and also the vampire cover rankings, vampire rankings. And then in the future we're going to see Queen, because clearly King was very popular with its covers. So I feel like Queen will be just as pop well as popular. So yeah, let's start with the vampire rankings first. All right, let's see. Start off Blair, 468. Watame LP. Hey, Sora, 1 million bucks. No, right? That's not, yeah. Alright. Hey. Tiara and Polka? Who's number one? Bjorn? Hey, let's see. Aqua! Hey, let's go, that was dope. Yeah. Bye, well, it's been a while since I heard some of those. Like, Iofia Watame's, Sora's, and like, yeah. And Xion's, it's been, and Aqua's. Yeah, just, it's been a while since I heard Vampire from Hololive. Obviously, the Niji Sanji one. There are, I'm pretty sure, two Vampire covers still in the list, so yeah. Alright, now let's move on to the, Hololive originals. Let's go.
With RBC My Advisor, you're in control of your money's future.
Now at Burger King, the ultimate balance
Can
of fresh veggies, crispy seasoning
yeah.
with meat, chicken, and bacon, and a bold touch of pesto sauce. Introducing the new Pesto Chicken Club. Treat your taste buds to the Pesto Chicken Club, only at Burger King.
Hello, yeah. Hey, King's World. This one's dope. I think I reacted to this. I love the video game vibe. She is part of gamers. The harmonica, Kurokami. Oh yeah, she did recent Fall Guy stream with Kurokami, right? If I'm not wrong. There was a recent Kurokami stream. Fall Guy. I'm not getting it, I see a bunch of clips from that, it was hilarious. Bark! Oh wait, 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 hold on, wait, what did we even start at? Review. Oh my god, we're starting at 121, even though it's like every 2 weeks, right? That he does, this person does the Hololive Originals ranking, that's still actually pretty high. Last time it wasn't that high. Alright, let's have it here. Yeah, it's actually pretty high, the recount. The last time it was just in the 80s or something. I don't remember much, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't this high. It wasn't in the 100K. Hey, graveyard shift. I'm pretty sure it wasn't in the 100K, was it? I'll probably just go quickly check after this. Hey, Buggy Box. Hey, this one. Funny thing, what I did, when this was in my Hololive catch-up, song catch-up, this song, I was like, this sounds familiar. Yeah, I was already addicted to this song. I really liked this song before the MV. That's what got confused. But, like, I already knew the song through the song itself without the MV. Hey, Bowie, oh, Papa Pad. Bad, 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 bad. And then we boom, 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 boom. Oh, I haven't been checking my milestones. I don't know if that's the end yet, but. This is a dumb call. Oh, by the way, first of all, I will link this video in the description. Second, I will link the a Google Doc link in the top link. So that's where this week's first YouTube response request thing I'm going to do. So yeah, go put in your recommendations in. Hey. The score at the Coco. Hey. Now that I think about the views for the originals are pretty insane. I've been watching so many Ubuntu clips recently, ever since I saw the Kuro Kami clip from her Fall Guys stream. yeah. Holy, I remember reacting to this. Oh yeah, for the song catch up, VTuber song request catch up thing. I just started looking through the lyrics as I do in solo song reactions as well. So yeah, that'll be cool. I'm lucky to see the songs, right? Hey, run! Wait, this one looked up quite big. If I remember correctly. This one was quite low before. Oh well. I don't remember much, but oh well. Yeah, the drums go off. Wow, just dead shot, huh? Oh my god, it really is Death Star. Wait, this one moved out. Wait, where was the last Hololive original ranking? Wait, why is he so high up in views? I thought it was 2 weeks ago. Several 2 weeks, wait, oh. Okay, I'm gonna go back and check. Since it's been here, we can check again. Daily Facebook song list. Hey. No, for real, I'm actually shocked. The view count is so high. Usually it's around 60k during 60, 70, 80k for.
Make savings a habit?
60 to 80K for the average like starting point. But this one started at 120 this week. Wait, so was it like 3 weeks ago? Wait, I'm so confused. I'm definitely checking after this. On your knees, hey. The MV, Jesus Christ, and women vocals. Woohoo! So powerful. Bruh, we need to get this to a mill, right? Hurry up, let's go, come on, we gotta get this to a mill. I've been losing this so much. Bruh, this deserves to be so much higher up, in my opinion. My favorite Aqua original. The classic. Sorry, one second. This had to be something. Is that there? Oh yeah, I'm going to get a USB adapter soon, so I can't wait. This has such a deep meaning behind it. Hey, the Deco Toys have a Miko song. I did react to this. So good. I love this song. We really jump in deep, huh? This is a good song. Hey, camouflage. I did react to this as well. Wait, I reacted to this quite long ago, didn't I? Oh, I'm definitely checking when the last one was. I completely forgot. My camouflage. Hey. Back to back, Callie. Wait, this one is so much. Oh my god, whatever. The list are throwing me. Wait, this week is throwing me off. What the heck? The rankings are way compared to last time. Like, this one was definitely so much higher. Wait, hold up. No, I'm definitely checking now. All right, let me just get my phone. Hold up. When was the last one? Wait, this actually throws me off. No way that. Wait, this one was not this low, I'm pretty sure, last time. Hold up. Okay, check. When was the last original? Oh my god, wait. Wait, hold up. It's actually, Yeah, 3 weeks ago. Oh my god. The ranking changed so much. Oh my god. That's why it was throwing me off. I was like, huh. This is starting. First thing that was coming out, it was starting so high up in views. And then the ranking were all mixed around. But I can't even predict anymore. Killing vibes, goddamn. Killing vibes. Yeah. Taking lives. Ayo. Killing vibes. Killing vibes. Hey, dog face. Oh, yeah, that was about discussion. Banger. Wait, this one's so much higher up as well than I remember. It probably has to do with my terrible memory too, but I'm pretty sure this one was a lot lower.
Wait,
Okay, now I'm definitely jumping. But I really want to go watch the other list too now. Wait, hold on, wait, actually, wait, was it actually that long ago? I must have read wrong, huh? 50, 150, 100, endless, covers list, top 200 special, vampire, cover. Oh my god, for real. It was actually 3 weeks ago. Wait, this, yeah, wait, oh my god, these are like some. I don't even know. So, like, shocked at the rankings, I can't even predict anything. Okay, but the one thing I can predict is that Stellar Cell is in, like, the top three. Callie's song is definitely really high up as well. I forgot the name of it. By the way, I can't guess. Definitely New Originals are gonna be kind of high up. Wait, yeah, New Originals, that's why OKEs look so low. Because it's like a count of all 3 weeks. So they had to stay consistent. No wonder it was like at 38, 39. Despite it being like, well, no, at the same time, it was like a new, it wasn't a new song, it was an MV. That's a, okay, you know, I expected this one to be up here. The number one is probably My Treasure Box. I can see why this one moved up. Oh, this is a huge shake up this week. Huge. Oh, we can definitely. Yeah, all the Marie songs jumped, huh? Ever since my Treasure Box, that new song came out, oh my god. These two moved up like insane. Where she, Marie goes off for her originals. Like the MVs, especially. They're like going off insane. Wait, I'm actually gonna have trouble naming this video. Hey, how did it come on? I love this song. It's in the Hall of Stars, I think, ranking. Hey, this song! I love this! So catchy! Oh, did it make the list? Well, it was asked the same with the OK situation. It's an older song, but they like add the NB. So yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, this one, well, them that was predicting gonna be in top 10 still. 32 mils! Congrats! I didn't know, behind my friend. Can't wait to jump into the music rabbit hole, huh? Welcome to the music rabbit hole. Ghost is a banger. I'm surprised the next color planet moved down like down. Hey, ahoy! Oh, this one too. I forgot about this. This is Louis' first original, right? Louis' first original. For real. For real, I agree with that comment. Yeah, how long do we take the top? Wait, this one was a lot lower too, I remember. Or wait, no, I'm tripping. No, this one was pretty high. Bruh, this makes me want to go watch the previous list. I can't remember anything. I'm pretty sure it's a huge shakeup though. There are some things that are not even close to what I remember. Wait, what was... I forgot! Wait. Oh, this one! I completely forgot about this one! Holy! Are they reacting to this, I'm pretty sure. Hey! The views are really off the charts this week, huh? Original. Who knocked down Kobos? I remember it was like Faye at first round last couple times. Who knocked it down? Oh. How did I not put that together? You know what's funny here? Oh my god! Oh, it cracked the competition. Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, nah, you don't listen to this song, Murray. You don't listen to these songs with other people around. That's just asking for a death wish, huh? But yeah, I was like listening to the Murray's new song like when I went out to like play some basketball and stuff. But I was like so scared. Wait, what the heck? I must have clicked something. I was so scared that the earphones might disconnect. And then like I was playing that song too, so if it goes to that one part, if it goes to any part, nah, bro, I would just never show my face at that park again. I'm pretty sure I had one case where my earphones did disconnect by accident. Luckily, I had a watch that was connected to my phone too, so like I was able to pause it like instantly. But like, I forgot which song I was listening to at the time. I'm pretty sure it was a Hololive one. I'm trying to think which one. I think it might have been. It's not too embarrassing. Luckily, it was Tola's Palette. Song, so like it wasn't too bad, but it played for like 2 seconds. I was like, oh my god, and then I just paused that. I literally my heart skip the beat. I was like, oh, shit. But yeah. I feel very stupid that I didn't. But I even said previously, like around the 10th and 11th spot, I was like saying, oh, yeah, number one is definitely going to be Marines. And then, like, right when we got to like Kobos, I was like, who's going to be first? I feel like an idiot. Okay. But yeah, Jesus Christ, Marine crushed the competition. Not only did her My Treasure Box basically beat the Kobos in like view count by like four to five times. You know what's even more insane? That like Kobos is from like 3 weeks ago, right? But Marines, she crushed the competition because all of these were like build-ups, except the new ones, were build-ups of 3 weeks of views. Even the extremely popular ones could not beat Marine from a few days ago. Like, damn, Marine honestly crushed the competition. Her Unison, Ahoy, and Sitsa also went back up as well. Oh my god, it was a huge shake-up as well. I was like, oh my. 4.4 mil. Oh, God. Yeah, really crushed the competition this time, huh? Whoa, so, yeah. That's it for the video. I will link the original video in the description along with the song requesting. If you don't know about it, it's a thing I'm going to start this Friday. There's a short that actually would take you to the link, but you know, I'm just going to put it in the comments of this video as well if you're watching this. So you can go check it out. All you need to do is put the song name, if it's original or cover, VTuber name or names, and then the song link. So yeah. Anyways, that's it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. And thanks for watching. See you guys next time, and sayonara.